Gotta love a shortcut.
Glad we don't have to go back the way we came.
I would have made you dodge the axes.
Time to do it.
Right. Look, for what it's worth, it's your kick-ass reputation that got you this job. Plus, I figured you could use the money.
You're not wrong.
Honestly, though, it's actually nice working with a woman for a change.
Too right. Not many of us out here. This one arms dealer demanded to speak to the man in charge, then tried backing out when I informed him I was running the show.
What did you do?
Broke both his legs.
You're not kidding.
Just trying to level the playing field.
Oh, don't cross Ross.
I think it's happening they get bored and leave.
Probably won't unless we ask nicely. Get a closer look.
Hang on. You cannot hide. I see that 4x4. Come out! Watch yourselves.
Where are you, asshole?
What was that? All right then.
Ah!
Let's see what we've got here.
One arms dealer demanded to speak to the man in charge, then tried backing out when I informed him I was running the show.
What did you do?
Broke both his legs.
Oh, you're not kidding.
Just trying to level the playing field.
Oh, don't cross Ross.
I should put that one on my business card.
Can't you just walk away, be done with Shoreline?
I was born in Tukes. I don't have a choice.
Oh. There's always a choice. I'm just gonna take a look around.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye out.
Thank you for your indulgence. Coming.
Right behind you.
Shall we dance?
Try not to break it this time.
Sassy.
You ready?
Yeah. Just, taking it all in. Welcome to downtown Halabadoo. The last known resting place, the Tusk of Ganesh.
Spectacular. And what?
Doesn't it look like there's a dam or something between the two Ganesh statues?
Must have been eroded by the falls.
So how do we get in?
Hang on. Yeah. Look at the crown. It's not wear and tear.
You're right. Maybe it was a watchtower?
Bet that's how the Persians got in.
I have heard about this place for so long. I can't believe I'm actually looking at it.
You should take a picture. Send it to your dad.
Great idea.
What? You one of those cultures who can't work a computer? Just take the picture. Show it to him in person then.
No, it's just a few decades too late for that.
Look, I'm...
Oh, God, please, no.
It's fine.
Shall we, head over to Halabadoo?
Yeah.